second. Dan Brosio is third and outside. Fire ball shot fourth at the fence and moving up. 5 points to Tucker Bay, roll number one, and then it's out the team. Round the far turn. Steve up top, powerful out, and that back on the outside now. He turns for home, 1-2. Fire ball shot, the floor in third. And Dan Brosio on the outside, caught the ball from Steve. Look around for this lead here. It's a 2-1-8.
Which was packed.
Oh yeah.
But in the last couple of years, nobody comes.
Everybody come.
So the big race is the Traverse Stakes. There's the horse racing for the crown, the Belmont. Those are the four biggest races. Pretty much the
Fire away is third by number 3.5. Holiday Star is fourth. And then backside of the moon. Mark my side, Lamplin long here on the lead. 1-5, the opening quarter mile, 25.72 seconds.
Oh,
it's on the inside. And he's in the way for the half to move to Fire away, John Dyson is tracking in through 3 lengths to the front. Holiday Star, Chaplin top the lead with a lap to go. Backside of the board is at the back of the field. So Mark My Style continues to lead the way. Now Joe Bravo bringing Wootkasser a bit closer. The pace is quickening as they make their way into that turn.
And then the long shots have a better shot in the market.
Absolutely. A lot of them are scratched.
The fourth race today is the next chance, probably in half.